I offer my humble pranam at the lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Sathya Sai Baba. Welcome to a video lecture on computer programming using Scratch. In this tutorial, I'm going to write a program to find a factorial of a given number. It may be any number. We can able to find the factorial. Say for example, say 0 factorial is 1, 1 factorial is 1, 2 factorial means 2 into 1, 2. 3 factorial is nothing but 3 into 2 into 1, that is nothing but 6. Say 4 factorial, 5, like that we can able to find any factorial. I'm going to explain this particular example by using that Scratch tool. So this is a Scratch tool. First I'm going to start with events, that is nothing but when a green flag is clicked to start executing the program. Then I need two variables, that's why I'm going to define those variables, that is make a variable. The one variable is fact, let be fact. Then I need one more variable called n, that is let it be n. Okay, the n may be anything, you can give any value. Initially fact contains 0 and n contains 0. These are the two memory locations. Now I want to read the number from the keyboard. Therefore, we can go for sensing. Here, by default, we have this message. Enter the value for n, because you want to find n factorial in general. So whatever the number we are going to type, that goes to answer. So answer, I need this one more memory location. It's a default memory location. Whatever the number is to type from the keyboard, that goes to answer. Then go to variable, then set that n to this answer. We have to transfer the value available in answer to where n. Okay, now you have to find the factorial for this n. Okay, next I'm going to copy same thing. Let it be, I can go here itself. Now fact, make fact equal to 1, the initial value of fact equal to the factorial equal to 1. The next we have to go for a control statement, that is I'm going to use this repeat until then go for operator, that is this one, repeat until n equal to 0. So I will go to variable, repeat n equal to 0. So I'm going to put 0 here. Repeat until n equal to 0. Okay. Now what I'll do is, then I'll go for set fact equal to fact into n. I will go for operator. Then operator, this is multiplication operator. Then a variable, that is fact, set fact equal to fact into n. Then change the, so here go here, change n by, we have to reduce every time by 1, change n by minus 1. So first if it is 3, then you have to make it 2, then you have to make it 1, say something like that. Okay, every time you have to reduce by 1. So this is your complete program. Then I want to answer the result. Therefore, go for looks. Then say, here the result is available in fact. If I go for variable, then I'll place this fact here. So the program is completed. Then I'm going to execute this program. So let it be this one. And now press on green button. Then suppose if you press 0 here, I'm going to input 0. What is 0 factorial is 1. Then next, I'm going to input 1, that is enter the 1 factorial is 1. Suppose I'm going to input a 2, here 2 is there, then enter, then 2 factorial is 2, 2 into 1, 2. Then I'm going to enter 3, say 3, that is 3 factorial is 6. Then execute, that is say 4, enter, 4 factorial is 24. Suppose I'm going to execute one more time, that is 5, that is 5 here, enter, the 5 factors 120. Like that, we can able to execute anything. Here also we can able to execute. Suppose here, click on this green button. Then suppose if we give 7, enter, the 7 factorial is 5040. Okay, if you enter something like 6, then I'm going to enter 6 here. Okay, press enter, the 6 factorial is 720. Like that, we can able to find the factorial of any number. Okay, this is the way of evaluating the factorial. So thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, we can write in comment section. Thank you.